Hello. Oh. Welcome back to Undertale, and yeah, that was not a technical problem. That's actually part of the game. Okay. Things are getting really crazy now. I'm gonna be battling Flowey. Okay, wish me luck. Oh, good. Save point. Hotland Hotel. Oh dear. Deary me, file erased. Yep. There he is. How you doing, Flowey? How goes it? Howdy. It's me, Flowey. Flowey the flower. I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on that old fool. Without you, I never could have gotten past him. But now, with your help, he's dead, and I've got the human souls. Oh no, scary, scary, scary. Boy, I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling. You're really left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have six souls. I still need one more before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone, I'll show them all the real meaning of this world. Scary. Oh, and forget about escaping to your old save file. It's gone forever. But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you. I'll save over your own death, so you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces over and over and over. What? Do you really think you can stop me? You really are an idiot. There are the souls. Oh my so I can't move. I'm pressing the buttons, they're doing nothing. That's Flowey. Oh no. It's cold in here, by the way. Oh no! You should be able to make those kind of graphics in this sort of thing. I'm hit, I'm hit, I'm hit. Okay, I know this looks pretty hard, but it's really just a matter of perseverance. Fight, fight, fight. Dung, he took some damage. He took one bit of damage there. One tiny little smidgen. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. I'm dead. And I think I'm gonna have to relaunch Undertale. This is all just a bad dream. Oh, thank goodness for that. Oh, I don't have to keep playing. And you're never waking up. And crash. So yeah, each time I die, it's gonna do that. I have to keep checking OBS to make sure that. Yep. Fortunately, it doesn't take too long to load back up. Did you really think I was going to be satisfied killing you only one time? Okay, yep, yada yada. We've seen this bit. Yeah, you don't really have to do this slow, steady reveal again. We already know. Yep. Come on. And. Yeah, okay. So you'd have to worry too much about dying because it picks up from where you last died. But it does help to try and avoid as much damage as possible. Yeah, it's difficult, but as soon as the fight appears, you can give him a slam. Oh, And usually the thing is, because Flowey is playing with the safer, here we go, we're actually making some progress. He does sometimes take you back to when you had health, so that's actually quite good. You called for help. Mm-hmm. Yay! Lots and lots of healing plasters or band-aids, depending on what you prefer. Bombs! Flowey bombs. Ow! I'm dead. And so we've got another soul to help me. Good, good. There we go. Oh, you need hands to shoulder them. You called for help. A-okay. Uh-oh. Didn't get quite as much as I would have liked. So it's okay, we've got a save file there, so each time he loads that, you're gonna go back to... So the thing is, if you do your best to dodge the attacks, that can actually be beneficial. Anyway. Right, with this, just gonna stay under here and... called for help. Let's get right over to here. As many as possible. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Okay. The attacks are coming thick and fast. Oh. And I am really doing my best. 14, cool. Whoa, this is scary. Whoa. Warning. Okay, how much health can I get from this one? Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, horrible. Hatred, terror, sadness. Act. Call for help. Let's have some better words, come on. Yay! Protect life, mercy, success, calm. Okay, I took myself up quite a bit. No. Okay. Good. Here we go. Some more to help me through. Uh-oh. That's not very good cooking at all. You called for help. Okay, toss us some eggs. Some lovely eggs. Yum, 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 yum. That did me a world of good. Uh-oh. No. Oh, flies. Kill him. Ah! I think this is the last one. Oh no. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot. See, it's hard to dodge those bullets and then... point we can get the act. Now we have to let it lock onto you. And just fire those flowers at you. And now, here we go. Come souls, help us fight. Yay, lots of health. Power of friendship. Flower's defense dropped to zero. Cool. Alright. So they're gonna keep throwing out green things to aid my battle with Flowey. Poop! I think we're getting there. Oh no. Smile, you son of a... Ooh. Okay. I've tried everything and I'm out of ideas. Let's fight. He's dead. No, no, this can't be happening. You. Oh no. You idiot. Well, I'm done for now. Nothing I can do. Here comes the final. Did you really think you could defeat me? I am the god of this world, and you? You're hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. Your worthless friends can't save you now. Call for help, I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mummy, daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. You called for help. But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Okay. That is a bit of a shame. Huh? What? How'd you... I'll just... That failed. What? Where are my powers? Hey. The souls? Yeah, get him. What are they doing? No! You can't do that. You are supposed to obey me! Stop! Stop it! Stop! And he's gone. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Ooh. I think it's become something of a habit to go to Mercy. What are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this? No. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. I know who he really is. If you let me live, I'll come back. I'll kill you. I'll kill everyone. I'll kill everyone you love. Why? Why are you being so nice to me? I I can't understand. I just can't understand. Flowey ran away. Defeated. You're back here again. So yeah, and of course, Undertale. See, bookended that, okay. Yeah, so some credits. Do you think that's it? Do you think that's the entire thing? Okay, just wait and see what happens. Okay, that's that. Ring. Hey, yeah. Is anyone there? Well, just going to say, you made a snowman really happy. Aww. Guess I just should say something else, too. So, it's been a while. The Queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. It's probably for the best anyway. The human souls the king gathered seem to have disappeared, so that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the king and things are looking grim for the freedom, the queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So hey, we're not giving up down here. Don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it will take. But we will get out of here. Sans! Who are you talking to? Oh, nobody. What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too? Here, knock yourself out. Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human! I, the Great Papyrus, am now captain of the Royal Guard. It's everything I've ever dreamed of. Except instead of fighting, we just water flowers. So that's ever so slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Altheus with her research. She's going to find a way to get us out of here. Undyne is helping her too. Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of explosion-inducing. And I think Alvius likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you up to, punk? Yeah. Please don't noogie the phone! Hey, who's in charge here? Me. Oh, yes. That's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard. Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard totally disbanded. There's only one member now. But he's extremely good. Yeah, he is. Come here. Please don't noogie the skeleton. Anyways, now I'm working as Alvis's lab assistant. We're going to find a way out of this dump once and for all. Oh, yeah. And I'm a gym teacher at the Queen's new school. Did you know I can bench press 7 children? Awesome, right? Hey, sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to do. It's not your fault, he... Ah, darn it. I miss the big guy. Come on, Undyne. Snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you how Alvius is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm there supporting her. That's what friends are for, right? Hey, wherever you are, I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. We'll feel better knowing our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is. Even the Queen. Hey, wait a second. Toriel! Toriel, do you wanna... She says she's busy. But if she knew who we were talking to, we wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercy to spare you from her. I'll call back any time, okay? She'd love to talk. Oh, whoops. This thing's almost out of batteries. So, I hate to cut this short, but... be seeing you, okay, buddy? Bye-bye for now. See ya, punk. Click. Okay, so... things are not as they should be because all my friends are still underground and Asgore is dead. Why? Why did you let me go? Don't you realise that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. Made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by Hurst, doesn't it? If you had just gone through without caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why did things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get you a better ending? You'll have to load your save file and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go and see Dr. Alpheus? It seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. Now you see, that's why in the previous video, I went back to the lab and also went to talk to Undyne and Papyrus, because there's a little bit of unfinished business and it kind of connects to getting a more satisfying ending. So I'll just make a start on that because there's still more to go. We're kind of gonna roll back the clock a bit. So yeah, now as you can see, most of my friends are right here on the menu screen. Let's continue. So basically, all I've got to do is head back. Let's get in the elevator. All right, Heat's Flamesman. I'll always remember that you remembered, okay? Exact location. I'm just gonna read everything off the screen. Yeah, my calculations are correct. Oh, ring. Hey, this is Undyne. Shut up, Papyrus. This was your idea. Human, you have to deliver something for me. Please. I'm snowed in front of Papyrus's. See ya, punk. Click. There's no response. Yeah, okay, so we definitely have to go to Snowden now. It's the right time. Tra-la-la, give her a ride. Run to the boat. Yes. Where are you going today? It says that you can only do this bit after you've gone to see Asgore and done all of that stuff. So yeah, this is, we're acting as though that never happened, and we're going to do things a bit more of a neater way this time around. Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Okay, Undyne. Hey, I have something to give you. But you're carrying way too much, yes. Right. I can get a glam burger, I suppose. So I have a favour to ask you. I need you to deliver this letter, Dr. Alpheus. Huh? I'll do it myself. Well... it's kind of personal, but we're friends, so... I love that little expression she does. I'll tell you. Hotland sucks. I don't want to have to go over there. So here you go. You've got the Undyne's letter. Oh, and if you read it, I'll kill you. Not so much. You're the best. Can I actually read it? I want to see if I can... Undyne's letter. Oh my god! I'm going to freaking kill you! So, what are you waiting for? Sooner you get over with, the better. Yep. Hi, Papyrus. Undyne writes a lot of letters, but she can never seem to find the right words. So when she goes to deliver them herself, she always quits so she can go back and rewrite. That's why she asked you, because you have no standards. Remember this old place? Hello, that's not my house. It's just my cool tool shed. Do you call it your cool shed? No, I never thought of that. That's even better. That's why we're friends, Undyne. You enrich my life with shed-based puns. That's the only one I've ever made, dude. Oh, that's cute. I really must be going to Hotland. Da-la-la, give her a ride. Yep. Here we go today, Hotland. We're off. What time is it now? Da-la-la. I heard spiders have a favourite food. It's spiders. Like cannibals. Okay, so I've only got 3 minutes left now. That took a lot longer than I thought. Oh yeah, because I've... Well, yeah. Come again sometime. Tra-la-la. Actually, I mean, because fighting Flowey didn't take as long, but we'll see what happens when I go to the lab. Door has no mail slot. Slide the letter under. Okay. You slide the letter under the door and give it a knock. Here we go.
Oh no. Is that another letter? I don't want to open it. Can I just slide it back out? No. I can't keep doing this. I'll read this one. It's kind of strongly, isn't it? Wait a second.
Okay.
Hey, if this is a joke, it's... Ooh. Oh my god. Did you write this letter? It wasn't signed, so I had no idea who could have... Oh my god. Oh no. That's adorable. And I had no idea you wrote that way. It's surprising, too. After all the gross stuff I did, I don't really deserve to be forgiven. Much less, this. And so passionately, too. You know what? Okay, I'll do it. It's the least I could do to make up for you. Yeah, let's go on a date.
Alright, so it looks like I've accidentally got myself a date with Alpheus. what hilarity will ensue? We'll have to find out in the next episode. I've done 6 of these today, so I think I really need to take a break. But that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you in the next one, and take care.